Trust the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways know Him, and He will make straight your path. Trust the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways know Him, and He will make straight your path. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. So you may walk in the way of goodness and keep to the path of righteousness. So you may walk in the way of goodness and keep to the path of righteousness. I'll turn away from evil. Oh Lord, I'll turn away. I'll turn away from evil, away, 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 away. Yeshua is the way, the life, and the truth. Yeshua is the way, the life, and the truth is the only way. The way and the truth, the way and the truth. Lord, you are the love of my life. Trust the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own misunderstanding. In all your ways know Him, and He will make straight your path. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. Do not be wise in your own eyes. Fear the Lord and turn away from evil. So you may walk in the way of goodness and keep to the path of righteousness. So Yeshua is the way, the life, and the truth. Yeshua is the way, the life, and the truth is the only way. The way and the truth, the way and the truth, the way and the truth, oh Lord, you are the love of my life.
Proverbs say, trust the Lord and lean not on your own understanding. And with this project, truly, and everything we do, more and more we know that we have to trust the Lord. I know when we were working on this, when we heard it, because we heard it as we drove, and we were in the car just driving, just blessed by this beautiful music and singing. And we just thought, oh, we have to do a project to this. And we got home, and it was a little more difficult. And so we prayed and cried out to the Lord, because we really, in our spirit, we sensed that we need to move to this. And the Lord gave dances, as only He could. I couldn't do this on my own understanding. As a matter of fact, I said, I can't do this. But as we prayed, the Lord gave dances. So we hope you enjoy this. This dance actually has 5 parts, but I would classify this as an intermediate dance because the parts really aren't difficult. The music is so stirring, and of course the word is stirring. So part 1, You're going to start facing center, and this is a no holding hands dance. Part one, you're actually going to start going clockwise, and we're going to do a mayam as we turn out. So we're going to do a mayam to the left. Our right is going to cross over, but we're going to turn out. So here we go. Right goes over your left. Cross side, right behind side as we face out, and right to the side. Okay, so let's put that together. Here we go. And cross side, behind side, right to the side, left goes behind, and we're going to rock forward and back. Right, left. Okay, let's put that together. Here we go. Cross side, behind side, side behind, forward and back. Now you're facing out. You're going to continue moving clockwise, and what you're going to do is you're going to come back in. You're going to step right to the side, left behind, right to the side, left as you turn in, left to the side, and then you're going to do a backwards right Cherkasiya. You're going to rock back and right forward and. Normally we do right Cherkasiya is forward only, but we're going to do it backwards. So let's put that all together. And that is the end of the first part. And what we do is we either repeat part one, two, or four times. Okay? And the first time we do it, we're going to do it four times. So let's put that together. We'll do it a couple of times. Five, six, seven, eight. Cross side, behind side, side behind, forward and back, and side behind, side apart, back and forward. Again, and mayam, two, three, four, side behind, forward and back facing out, side behind, side apart, and back and forward. Okay? Now, you're ready to start part two. As we progress in the dance, there are little transition steps to get into the parts, okay? But this one, it just is going to go right into part two, but when we start part two, we're going to go in the opposite direction. We're going to go counterclockwise. So we've just finished that backwards Cherkasiya. We're going to go back and right forward, and now my right foot is free. I'm going to do two cha-chas, or right together, right, left together, right. Here we go. Right cha-cha and left cha-cha. Okay, let's do that. Here we go. And right cha-cha, left cha-cha. And now I'm going to do a six count backwards mayam. Okay, so I'm going to step apart. One, behind, side, in front, side, behind, side, in front. Okay, so let's do that. Here we go. Cha-cha and cha-cha, and one, two, three, four, five, six. And now my right foot is free, and I'm going to make a three-point turn to my right. Right, left, right into a coupé, continuing. The momentum is to continue right. My left is going to cross over my right into a coupé. Left goes over right. Coupé and step. And that's the end of the second part. So let's do that a couple of times. Here we go. We've just finished part one, the backwards right Cherkasiya. One and two. Now part two, cha-cha, cha-cha and cha-cha. Count for six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Three-point turn. One, two, three. Into the coupé. And up, repeat. Cha-cha and cha-cha. Six. And one, two, three, four, five, six. Turn, turn, two, three, coupé. And up, the second time, we're going to add a little tag, a little transition. After that coupé, all you're going to do is rock. Let me do that right here. You're going to rock forward and back, right and left, right, left. That's it, right, left. Now you're going to start part three. You start part three facing in. And what you're going to do is you're going to go in, out, with the same step, same feet. So we're going to go in. You're going to go a right cha-cha, left cha-cha, right to the side, left behind, and you're going to turn through your right, right, left. And that's it. We're going to do it again facing out. Cha-cha and cha-cha, side behind, turn right, left again. Cha-cha, cha-cha, side behind, turn last time. Cha-cha and cha-cha, side behind, turn and. And now you have a little tag, again, a little transition at the end of part three. Your right foot is free. You're going to rock back and forward, right and now a full forward right Cherkasiya. One, two, three, 4. And now you're ready to start the fourth part. Now the fourth part only happens one time. So what we're going to do when we start the fourth part, you're going to start, we've just done a rock back, and now full Cherkasia. 1, 2, 3, 4. My right foot is ready to go. I'm going to start with a mayam to my left. Right crosses over my left. Cross, side, behind, side. And now I'm going to turn through my right, beginning with my right foot for 4 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a great big turn, but he's singing about turning away from sins. And so we just thought it would be so nice, because you're walking along, you have to turn away from sin. So let's put that together. And we're going to do that 2 times. And that's the whole part 4. A mayam, a 4-point turn through your right, a mayam, and a 4-point turn through your right. And then we have a little, again, a transition. Here we go. Mayam. Cross, side, behind, side, turn right, right, 2, 3, 4. Mayam, cross, side, behind, side, and turn, 2, 3, 4, to center, where you're going to seal it with your transition, which is a full Cherkasia right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now you're going to start the fifth part. Fifth part, you're going to move opposite direction. You're going to move counterclockwise. We're going to start with an open mayam. Right foot, open, cross, side, behind. You're going to rock forward and back, right foot, right, left, and then you're going to turn out and rock right, left like this. 1, 2. He's singing about Yeshua is the truth and life, okay? 1 and 2 and. Let's put that together. Open, mayam, right, going counterclockwise. Here we go. Open, cross, side, behind, rock forward, and out. I'm ready to do another. I'm going to start an open mayam. Open, cross, side, behind, and now a 2-point turn through my right, right, left, and 2 steps, right, left. Okay? Let's do that second part of the fifth part. And just so you know, that's really the whole part 5. We just repeat it 3 times. So let's do that, okay? Here we go. And from the beginning of part 5, here we go. Open, cross, side, behind, rock forward, and out, open. Open, cross, side, behind, 2-point turn, 2 steps. Let's do it again. And open, cross, side, behind, forward, and out. And open, cross, side, behind, 2-point turn, and 2 steps. Good. We do that 3 times. Here's the transition. On the 3rd time, we're going to get ready and go back into part 1. On the 3rd time, after we do the open mayam and the turn, open, cross, side, behind, 2-point turn, right, left, we're going to leave off those extra 2 steps. And we're just going to start into the beginning part. Mayam, open, cross, side, behind. Trust the Lord. The sequence of the dance is part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Part 1, part 2, part 3, leaving off part 4, and ending with part 5. Trust the Lord. Be blessed.